has been 15 years, but the bitter taste of defeat lingers still. 15 years since the Imperial fleet set course for Mor'Dohna, led by the Agrios, mightiest of all vessels. Silver Till Lake lay ripe for the taking, and all of Eorzea would soon be ours. Or so we believed. But an innumerable host of dragons met us that day, at the heart of which flew the great meat guard Zormer. Though we succeeded in slaying that lord among worms, the Dread Serpent's defeat was bought at too high a price. Our invincible flagship was lost, and all hope of victory with her. So ended our glorious conquest. Eorzea, a blighted realm, riddled with false gods. Twice now it has eluded the Empire's grasp. For all the destruction it wrought, even Meteor, the great sin, failed to yield us control over it. And for this failure, the realm has sunk deeper into depravity. It is twisted beyond all reckoning. Rotten nigh to the core. Yet, it must be saved. Only Garlean rule can bring order to Eorzea. It falls to us to deliver the misguided masses from their ignorance.
We are of one mind, Lord Vandalza.
Legatus really planning to take another tilt at the Eorzea?
Hey, what hole have you been hiding in? We're in the midst of preparing for a new campaign, and a huge one at that.
But I thought the Emperor had given up the Western lands for lost after Cartano. What could the Legatus possibly hope to gain by acting alone?
I sense you harbor certain doubts over the wisdom of the Legatus's plan.
My lord!
Please, call me Nero. Tell me, where were you born?
Otha, my lord!
Alamigo, my lord.
Ah, codename Hummingway, I presume.
I don't know what you...
Silence. Your denials will not change your fate. I assure you, Frumentarium sees all.
Clean up this mess, and do not miss any,
or I shall be most displeased.
At once, my lord.
God, soon you will be made to know the truth.